Hi everyone, this is Joanna. Welcome to Moon Water Tarot. And I just had a quick announcement regarding my videos. Thank you so much, first of all, for watching, subscribing, and liking and sharing. But what I'm gonna start doing, because I usually do try to get my videos out like in a 24 to 72 hour period. But I feel like if I have them ready, why sit on them for like 3 days? It just doesn't make sense to me. So I'm going to be shooting them in order of how many views I'm getting in ratio to the thumbs up. I know some other readers are doing this too, and I've really been thinking about it. Usually I'm just pulled to do a reading. But I think that obviously it's fair for those that are watching the most get those readings first. So that's what I'm going to be doing. So I just wanted to let you know that. So if you really want to see my videos, thumbs up and keep watching. All right. Thank you so much. And let's get on with the readings. And this is the weekly reading, February 29th through March 6th, 2016. All right. Thanks. Bye. Pisces, this is your reading for the week of February 29th, 2016. And please remember, because I am reading for thousands of you, that if this reading does not resonate, watch your rising sign, and also for your overall emotional state, watch your moon sign. But because I'm reading for so many of you, it may not resonate at all. So, but I do offer private readings, so you can reach me at my website, which is moonwatertarot.com. And I also do the private video readings too. All right, so let me focus here for you, Pisces. Okay, so what are the messages, Pisces? What are the messages for the week of February 29th, 2016 for Pisces? What are the messages? Pisces, Pisces. All right, let's take a look here. See, we have the Six of Pentacles, the Star, and the Knight of Pentacles. All right. And let's see what's underneath. We have the Empress, but she is in reverse. Okay. So let me go ahead and move this and then we'll get started. All right, thanks. All right, Pisces. So we have two major arcanas. Remember though that this Empress is the underlying theme. So this was the card underneath the deck. And then we have the Six of Pentacles, the Knight of Pentacles, and the beautiful card, also the Star. Very beautiful. All right, so let me see something. So we have five. Okay, so this is five, and then this all makes eight, numerically speaking. So I feel like there are definitely changes going on, and even moving. But I feel like, okay, I feel like the movements are very carefully planned. Things are moving slowly, and very, I don't know, like I think some of you Pisces are going to very much be paying attention to detail.
There is something to be seen.
The Empress, I feel like there may be some extra attention or, and this is, I don't feel like this is a surprise. I feel like this is, like you know this already, but for some of you in the week of February 29th, there's extra attention needed given to like a grandmother figure or mother figure, could be a father figure, but it's coming up as the Empress. And I feel like because of, I don't know if there's surgery or something that was done. And so there's a giving. It's almost like a give and take. I don't know why I'm getting give and take, but extra support. And there's something about light or sunlight or too much light. So if you're going in the sun, just like be careful of too much light. But there's something about, I don't know, I just heard that starlight, star bright, tell me what you see tonight or something. I think that was a rhyme. I'm picking that up. I don't even know the whole thing. But I feel like there's definitely improvements coming in, and I think this could very much be health related, but they're slow. It's slow to improve, but it will get there. It's like a gradual improvement or gradual healing. So I almost feel like, I don't even know if this could be possibly back surgery that's done for somebody, because I feel like backing. Now, when I get backing, I'm also getting support. So I feel like somebody possibly is waiting for some backing in terms of, I don't know if this is to follow their dream or their wish, their, you know, follow their calling. I feel like backing, like in terms of money, somebody's waiting for some financial support to come through. This may even definitely be some type of schooling. But I'm getting like support, financial support. And there's a need to, it's almost like you're waiting for the go-ahead in something or in a project that you are doing. So movement is coming, but it's very strategic. It's a very, I'm getting it as like very well planned. So maybe in order for someone's star to shine, there is a plan in the making. Or something in the making, but it's progressing, but it's progressing like somebody kind of wishes, okay, come on, can we, you know, get this going? But you don't want to rush, like fools rush in is what I just heard. So I think it's important that you take it step by step. Let me see what else. I'm also very much picking up, I wonder if this is possibly regarding something legal but I feel like possibly children. I don't know, something, I'm also getting child star or child prodigy, but when I get backing, I wonder if there's somebody that is not, I feel like there could be something legal around children and somebody is not getting the support or the money that they're supposed to be getting. Somebody's not doing their part. You know how I said give and take? Balance is going to be very important. Being harmonious and getting clarity, so that you're able to move forward. And let me see what else I'm picking up here. I don't know why I'm
I'm picking this up, but I'm just going to say it. I'm getting narcissistic or narcissism. And I'm not sure exactly why. And I don't know if that has something to do with past childhood or I don't know. I feel like somebody's dreams were put on hold or childhood dreams. I'm not quite clear about this, but I feel like I almost feel like somebody's needs weren't met because of somebody that had, I don't know, was narcissistic. So I don't know if this is, and that's why the Empress possibly is in reverse. Maybe there's a marriage or a relationship that ended because there wasn't balance. And somebody was more focused on themselves than the other person is how I'm being drawn to it. And this person, this also could definitely be in love. And because I'm very much focused on the protection here next to the star. I feel like the star is such a beautiful card. And I always get a sense of just being themselves or being very humble, naked in their truth. And yet we have somebody here that's very much protected and guarded. I mean, look at the difference. They're almost, you know, not wearing much of anything. And somebody is just covered up. Like they're just, I don't know if this is like, I'm almost seeing this as like a mask or costume of some kind. And so I wonder if there was something or relationship that ended because somebody wasn't very happy. And I feel that there could be somebody returning. Somebody comes back, Pisces. Now with these pentacles, this could be an earth sign, which is Capricorn, Virgo, or Taurus. Doesn't have to be. But they may return. And I just want you to know that there's the possibility, though. Just remember, history repeats itself often. So I don't know. And this may be a message that you may need to be more on guard and not so open. Because then you can get hurt in, you know, and I mean in a relationship hurt. There may be a need for protection is what I'm picking up. And that's why the Empress is in reverse. I also feel, though, that some of you are very much going to be traveling. And you know what? I just want to say this. I kept getting getting clarity on something or someone is going to be important. So there's something to be seen is going to be important for you. I just wanted to say that because I keep looking at, it's almost like somebody is coming across a certain way and they're really not. So just be on the lookout for that. Like pulling the wool over your eyes. I don't know why, but I'm getting that feeling. But getting back to the travel, I feel like some of you definitely are going to be traveling in the next week. And I feel like there's some beautiful places you're going to, especially where, you know, there's beaches or sand or, you know, so it's going to be, and I feel like you're doing this because of this card. Like there's imbalance, but you're going to get back in balance again. The Empress is, the star is going to shine again. And I feel like some of you, this may be very much like a spiritual trip that you're going on. So I like in the United States, I don't know why I'm being drawn to like Arizona, New Mexico, That's where I'm being drawn to. I don't know why it's westerly for me, but it could be any direct, wherever you feel spiritual is also something else that I'm getting, so that you get back in balance. And so just be patient with yourself, because I feel healing. Oh, you know what? I'm also getting, well, and with the horse. Okay, I'm getting, I wonder if I'm getting this as, oh, what is it? Picking up postpartum depression, but I'm also picking up something with children and horse therapy. I don't know if somebody feels like they are in tuned on a horse, but I like something around horses is going to be very therapeutic. This may even be that somebody is starting something, like they're starting a business for horse therapy for a variety of different health reasons for people. That's what I'm picking up. And maybe they're waiting for backing, because I kept getting backing. They're waiting for financial backing. And so, yes, I'm getting horse therapy. I'm really getting, like, I feel like your star is going to shine, and that healing and growth is coming in for you, for most of you, as long as you're open to it. And I feel like you're getting back in balance. But there's definitely like planning going on. Maybe it's planning a trip, and that's what I'm why I keep picking up on planning. All right, Pisces. Well, I hope this reading brings you some guidance. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a beautiful week. All right, take care. Bye.